In this video, you're going to learn how to link your Google Merchant Center account with Google Ads. You need to do this before you can run your Google Shopping campaigns. It's really easy. Let's do it right now.
First, make sure you have the same email address with admin access on both your Google Merchant Center and Google Ads accounts. You can check by going to the users section of each platform. On Google Ads, go to Tools and Settings at the top, and underneath Setup, go to Access and Security. Here, you can see the individual users on your account. You can also go to Managers to see the managers associated with your account, and you can see their email addresses too, if they exist. Now let's make sure we have the same email on our Google Merchant Center account. On Google Merchant Center, go to the Tools and Settings cog at the top and click on Account Access. It may ask you to log in. You'll then see this screen, which shows all the users for the account and confirm that the same email is on the Google Ads and Google Merchant Center account. Once you've confirmed this, we're now ready to link our accounts. On Google Merchant Center, go to the top again and click on Tools and Settings. Underneath Settings, click on Linked Accounts. You should now see your Google account listed on the screen. Underneath the Actions column, let's click Link. It's then going to send a request to our Google Ads account, and we'll just need to accept this. Go back to your Google Ads account. At the top, click on Tools and Settings, and under Setup, click on Linked Accounts. Scroll down and find Google Merchant Center. Click on Manage and Link. We can now see this request from our Google Merchant Center account. Click on View Request and make sure it's the same Merchant Center ID as our account. Yes, that's the same. Click on Approve. It now says status linked.
Boom, our accounts are now linked and we can continue setting up our product feed and our Google Shopping campaigns. If you're watching this on YouTube, this is actually part of our free Google Shopping course on our website. I take you through everything from setting up Merchant Center, setting up your product feed, running your Google Shopping campaigns, and optimizing and scaling them to make more sales. It's 100% free, no sign up required. I'll leave a link down below so you can go and access it right now. If this video was helpful, please give it a like. Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.